perfect.
Over the shoulder.
Over the shoulder.
All right. We're back.
Do you have audio ready? We're doing a skit today about racism. Kind of. Having seen Menace to Society or Boys to Men or like all those gangster like LA urban movies, they always have a scene where there's always that one Korean owned liquor store in the hood, and like the Korean store owners are always like lurching, like just kind of like just hovering over everyone's and shoulder trying to see if they're gonna steal stuff or not. And so we took that very same opening scene and we flipped it. Instead of turning it violent where all the Korean people get shot up, the parks start inquiring about a guy who might steal. And instead of going violent, we turned it into a conversation, a friendly one, and about how we would feel like if any one of us who aren't black were to step in the shoes of a black guy, and how would life pan out in that way. And obviously, I mean, this is super exaggerated, but I guess it's funny.
I told him to go and change, because I could see his dick lining. It's really freaking offensive.
That's sad. Okay.
What?
Gross.
I'm about getting the job done.
Ruined.
Yeah, and like kind of rocking side to side. It's kind of the same thing, but like.
Or very zombie like.
Control that.
You know, it's very hard work, but it's every day, 7 days a week. Wake up at 6 in the morning, you know, come over here, all the way till nighttime. Every day, everybody likes to drink, party, smoke, have a good time, you know, and I am the center of the party, you know? Oh, this is my girlfriend, Nicki Minaj. Sometimes she likes to visit me at my liquor store, and we talk about life, about the struggle, about some kind of a business.
She looks very flat.
No, this is round.
But very flat.
Flat? There's nothing flat about my lady, okay? My lady is a curve. Ba 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 ba! I have a jungle fever.
Oh!
I'm an innocent!
Stay down, boy! Oh, quiet!
I'm Korean. Just don't say anything!
Shut up!
Oh, I'm a citizen of the United States. I didn't say anything. I don't want you to die, okay? Okay.
Don't you shut up!
My lip is a seal. I love you, brother. I don't want to die today.
And then keep patting him down real quick. Serious.
He's checking for the nuclear weapon. We're not a terrorist. We're just a South Korean, not a North Korean. But we look the same. The only way to tell is in the cooking.
And the money.
Come to my house, I make you poo. It's different, it's way different. I use garlic, they use air.
What? This was terrible.
Are you cold? There's no air conditioning. There's no cold in here. She's not saying anything.
Maybe she live in a country under the equator. She's not used to this environment.
Like a Madagascar.
Cool, you guys are good.
Here you go.
He's not a baby!
I know how to swim.
Why did he give you that one, huh? What is it there? It's a tire?
Plastic donut.
Action!
Here you go.
What's this for?
I think he's trying to say that you don't know how to swim. Don't you know he was an Olympic swimmer of 1982?
Oh,
can we just have a month vacation? Is that a good case?
Yeah, it feels really good.
It does, man. Oh. That's good. I can only imagine how
it's slimy.
Is there gel?
It's the,
I don't know.
Algae!
There's algae in here! Algae!
He looks like he knows what he's doing.
You went all the way, it's like you
I know. I was like, oh, well. Yes, we have towels for him.
Okay, now time to take a shit in the water.
Hi, my name is Daniel, and this is my 25 facts. Fact number one, when I was in elementary school or something like that, I used to be some sort of torture king.